Break them.
Waking up in the morning, gotta thank God. I don't know, but today seems kinda odd. No barking from the dog, no small. And mama cooked the breakfast with no hog. I got my grub on, but didn't dig out. Finally got a call from a girl I wanna dig out. So hooked it up for later as I hit the dough. Thinking, will I live another 24? I gotta go, cause I got me a drop top. And if I hit the switch, I can make the ass drop. To stop at a red light, looking in my mirror, not a jacker in sight, and everything is alright. I got a beat from Kim, and she can fuck all night. Called up the homies and I'm asking y'all, which part are y'all playing basketball? Get me on the court and I'm troubled. Last week fucked around and got a triple-double. Freaking niggas every way like MJ. I can't believe today was a good day. Showers, didn't even get no static from the cowards, cause just yesterday them boos tried to blast me, saw the police and they rolled right past me, no flexing, didn't even look in a nigga's direction as I ran the intersection, went to show dog's house, they was watching you on TV raps, what's the haps on the cracks, shake em up, shake em up, shake em up, shake em, roll em in a circle of niggas and watch me break em with the 7-Eleven, 7 even backed old Little Joe. I picked up the cash flow, then we played bones, and I'm yelling domino. Plus nobody I know got killed in South Central LA. Today was a good day. Left my nigga's house.